Meghalaya Police has registered a total of 47 persons in connection with the Tura violence case. As per sources, 40 of those arrested are male and the remaining 7 are female. Well, the arrested also include a person identified as Chalte D Sangma, who was spotted in the video of the Tura violence.